Rangers on the Natchez Trace are investigating a fatal accident on the parkway this morning. It happened around 5:30 a.m. on the trace between I-55 and Highway 51. The Madison County coroner said a driver was killed in the single vehicle crash. That victim has not been identified, but four passengers were rushed to UMMC with injuries. There's no word on their conditions just yet. Ridgeland officers assisted with the accident while Natchez Trace Rangers are probing the crash.